Hello guys, welcome to my channel, and this is my first video. Subscribe and thumbs up. In this video, we're going to open some packs and show you how to complete the National Pride SBC with no loyalty. So you just need a players from Germany leagues, okay, which are Jarstein, which I bought him for 850. I sniped him. Koke, 800, and you need to give him a position. Maro, which I bought him for 400, and Subotic, which I bought him for 750, and Bender for 950, and Wendell, which I sniped him for 950, and I gave him a position. And Camacho, as well, I gave him position. I was having him already. It cost me only about 6 to 7K. And then Talib, it's 850. Taro, rare, right wing, which I gave him position. And SD, which is ABC Reach, for I bought it for 750. And Kuno Puli. Yanka, I don't know if I pronounced it correct, which I bought him for 850. So this is the team. As you can see, it's 80 rating and 100 chemistry. So we are gonna submit it.
Yeah.
You're gonna want mega pack, and we have complete the hibernation, which as well gives me a rare mega pack. Let's open the packs. Open the gold pack that we got it from the last pack that we opened. It's a border. Crash. Let's open the Jumbo Pyramid Gold Pack. Which I got it. All of these packs I got it from the SPCs. Not good. It gives you 30 items. It's a border. It's Salah. Got the wall back here. So you will not make any loss. Try to make profit. I'll try to buy Rafael Warane, place of Omititi. Omititi was a good player for my team.